Okay, to disable Cortana in Windows 10, we're going to prevent it from starting. So search for Startup, then click Startup Apps. Find Cortana and flip the switch from on to off. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.